Hey, what is up guys, it's Vignesh from Tech Detour, and today I'm gonna do a short tutorial on how you can turn on a Samsung device without using the power button. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so in this tutorial I'll be showing you how to boot up as well as lock any Samsung device without using the power button. As you can see, the power button of my Galaxy Note 3 is broken, and that's when I started researching on how to do all this without using the power button. And in this video, I'm gonna show you the easiest way to do it. So let's start by booting up the device. For this trick to work, you'll need to have access to a PC, and you should be having a USB cable to connect your phone to the PC. And the first thing you should do is to connect your Samsung device to the PC using USB cable, and you should press the home button and the volume down button at the same time. And then you'll be directed to a warning screen like this to confirm whether you want to enter the download mode or not. Now what you'll have to do is to get out of the download mode by pressing the volume down button, and you'll be booted up without any issues. Okay, so since it's booted up, the only problem that's remaining is to lock your screen without using the power button. For this, I've downloaded an application called Screen Off and Lock. The link to download it is in the description. And when it's downloaded, you'll see an icon like this, which when pressed will lock your screen just like the power button. And you can also configure additional settings like screen lock animation and shortcut in the notification bar to make it more accessible. And that's it guys, I hope this tutorial helped, and if you did, please smash that thumbs up button, and if you have any inquiries regarding this tutorial, please express it in the comment section below. And please consider subscribing to our channel where we do software and gadget reviews as well as tech tutorials just like this one. And with that being said, I'm signing out, and I'll see you in the next one.